life is good, God is good. If the God is in midst of you, your life is in heaven.
My dear brothers and sisters, greetings to all of you in the glorious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. My child of God, the Bible says, the righteous will have many affliction, but God will deliver him from all his troubles, my child of God. I know you all watching our programs on our website and also on these YouTube programs. My dear child of God, today you are getting a lot of information through this website, and many have been blessed through this program, and many are sowing in this ministry, and after they're sowing, they're getting plenty of harvest in their financial and also their physical life. Today, my dear brothers and sisters, I urge you and admonish you to be the part of this great ministry. I know you all have received the great blessing through these programs, and a lot of information you're getting in this website. And every part of this world, many people, many saints of God being blessed, my child of God. Today, even we too all welcome you to this grace ministry. You feel free to contact our prayer warriors, and immediately there will be a reply. Dear children of God, today what is your problem? Today you might be going through many difficulties in your life. Bible says, even though I walk in the valleys of the shadows of death, I fear no evil. David Psalm says this word, my child of God. Today, what is your request? Today, what is your prayer request today? The Lord is waiting for you to bless you, my child of God, through this man of God and through this ministry. And our staffs are waiting for you. You can immediately, you can access on our website. You can call to us. You can feel free. We are ready to answer all your questions, and we are going to pray for you, my child of God. Today, when you are seeing our website, you might be awaiting when I can talk to brother. My dear sister, you might be watching this program in this YouTube and also in this website, my child of God. Today, God will going to answer for all your questions, my child of God. Your sorrows will going to turn into the great joy, my child of God. And when you hope on God, God will deliver you. Today, you might be going through financial problem and some kind of physical relationship problem, family problem, children's problem, maybe some, there might be some educational problem, there might be, you might be having some kind of misunderstanding in your life, my child of God. Here is an answer. Jesus is the answer for all your problems, my child of God. When you trust and believe and pray in his presence, God will surely deliver you from all your problems, my child of God. Today I want to pray for you. Shall I pray for you? Heavenly Father, I praise and thank you for these dear children as they are watching this program on this YouTube and also on this website, oh Father. Yes, Lord, from couple of months, Lord, they are getting so many blessings. They got so many blessings through this website, oh Father. Lord Jesus, once again, stretch out your blessing hand upon these dear ones, oh Father. I'm seeing so many dear ones, oh Father, on this YouTube and also on this website, Lord. Lord Jesus, bless them, oh Father. Lord, your word says, I am not, Lord will send his blessing, command his blessing on your household. Yes, Lord, now we want that blessing, oh Father, Lord. Every curses, every bondages, every, Lord, stiff neckers, oh Father, every failures may turn into the great joy for them, oh Father, Lord. Right now, Lord, send forth your angels, send forth your messengers, oh Father, right in their house and right in their business, right in their company, oh Father, Lord. Let them receive the deliverance in their family, oh Father. Let them be having a breakthrough on their financial part, oh Father. Once again, I thank you, Lord. Especially, I'm praying. Once again, especially, Lord, I'm praying for all the people, those who are going through all kind of infirmities, all kind of diseases, oh Father. Every sugar problem, every diabetic problem, every pressure, oh Father, may come down in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, oh Father. Because your word says, by your stripes we are healed, oh Father, Lord. Let them receive your healing right now in the name of Jesus. Let the blessing of the Holy Spirit, let the anointing of the Holy Spirit, may, Lord, completely flow in their bodies right now, Father, Lord. I once again take all the glory, and to your holy presence, oh Father, we give you all the glory. In Jesus' precious name we pray, Father. Amen, Master. My dear brothers and sisters, cheer up today. The Lord is awaiting when my child will going to pray in my presence. Now let us, we pray with oneness and unity. Let us unite together and build the Lord's kingdom. May God bless you.
My dear viewers, come and experience the power of God by attending this retreat program and enjoy the presence of God. Visit our website www.graceministry.org and mail us at graceministriesmangalore@gmail.com.